Hey guys, welcome to the video. Today we are back with Garden of Bonbon. We're gonna do the second one this time, but yeah, let's do this. I'm assuming we just advance the clock. For a parent looking for the missing child, time is a delicate matter. Okay, it's the same thing as last game. Nothing's going on. Oh, okay. Is he dead? Oh yeah, cause I'm gonna need this. Give me that. Okay. Because last time we went down this thing, he was there, and then he like pulled us down here or something. I honestly have no idea. It was really confusing. You're missing a very important tool. No, I'm not. I grabbed the thing, did I not? There we go. All right. Oh, this thing's broken. Oh, Lord. Oh, okay, it's right here. And there's a note as well that I couldn't read. Great, okay. It's so, like, laggy. Scared me. Where are we going? Oh. We can move this. And then I'm assuming we can walk on this now. Okay. Holy crap, that just scared the shit out of me. There's an elevator to success, but stairs are a good exercise. Okay, the spider is real and it's coming. Oh. Oh. Hi. Oh.
Huh?
What? There's another one of those things right there. Wait. Oh. It turned this on. Can I go through? Yes! Let's go! Oh, what the? Bonbon's kindergarten. Oh, did we get our drone? We can't get it. Okay. Well, I mean,
Hey, you there. I can see you on the cameras.
Oh, yo.
I am so happy to see you. And I need your help with something.
Okay.
Wait, can you even hear me? Hello?
Yes, I can hear you.
Listen, if you can hear what I'm saying, wave at any camera.
There you go.
Oh, thank God. I'm so glad you're here. I thought this was the end. I was looking around and walked into the security room. Then the door closed behind me and I've been stuck inside since. It needs a light blue key card to open, but I don't have it. I know why you're here and I can help you. But you've got to get me out of here. If I recall correctly, only maintenance workers held the light blue key card. So you're gonna have to go down to the maintenance room and look there.
Okay.
The door there is probably locked as well, and I can't open it from here. But I do have control over the break room door. Here, I open it for you. See if you can find anything useful in there.
And then we got a new Oh! Oh! This is also really good. An old friend is waiting in the lobby. Yo! Hello! Welcome back. And now we can... Oh,
the good old drones. I lost mine a couple weeks ago.
Damn.
Maintenance workers used them for all sorts of things. Like reaching high places and grabbing things that fell into the abyss and sometimes even comfort.
Damn.
It's good that you have one. It might be useful in our little conundrum. Take a look around and see if you can figure out how to get into the maintenance room. I'm unsure if I can be of much help, but wave at the camera if you need my insight.
Alright. The toy can be customized by interacting with workbenches. Oh, sick! Meet the family. We got Slow Celine, Jumbo Josh, Bambolina, Bonbolina, I think. Bonbon, Opillabird, which we saw in the last game. They're dead. Captain Fiddles, Stinger Flynn, and then we got Sheriff Toadster. Alright, who is that? Just try it. Oh, what? It just didn't work last time. Okay. I don't know what that did. And unlock this. Or maybe all of them? Yeah. Okay. Is there one like that's pink or something? This? Wait, what key card do we have? I can't remember. There we go. Oh, you know what it is? Yeah, it's a combination. Okay. Yes! Let's go! Alright. Cool. Alright, so now we got the green key card. Oh, my dude's back.
Sweet. Now you can go down to the maintenance room. Remember, you're looking for a light blue key card. Good luck and thank you.
Alright, bro, no problem. I also have no idea what the hell I'm supposed to be doing in this game either way, so... It's okay to have no friends and be miserable like me. His name is Nab Nab. I may be slow, but I'm quick to help anyone like in need. Like need? What? What is going on? What is this? Yellow glass is a breakable material. The toy cannot be directly pointed to it. Now, I want to see if you can hit that. I don't know if you can, but just try. There you go! Can I open this? Alright, come over here. Did it open this? It opened the blue door. This is stupid. Why is this here? Oh, that's why. Because of this. I was like so confused. I was like, what? Oh! Oh! Yo! Hi. What's going on, bro? Oh, he's following me. So, like, we grab this, and then the lights turn off or something, and then he's, like, there. But I don't know what I'm supposed to do. What if I run for it? I'm gonna book it. I'm probably gonna die. Oh, wait, I have to continue moving. Oh! Maybe. I think. Because look. I can't see. I can't see! Am I safe? Oh! What just happened? Are we okay? Oh no. I don't think I got the light blue key card though. We got a cassette thingy so we can actually play this. Oh wait, it's Bon Bon. It's the red dude. Looks like a really tall Fall Guys character. I don't know. Oh, what the heck? Apparently I had a blue key card. Okay. And it's a note. I said, if you read this, it said, if you read this fast enough.
Oh. Three birds with one stone. I get all of your key cards. I get the perfect specimen. And I don't have to deal with that thing down there. And it's all thanks to you.
He was evil.
Oh, come on. I didn't hit you that hard. Or maybe I did. Either way, it's best you take a nap while I prepare for our little surgery.
Wait. He's Bon Bon? The dude that was talking is Bon Bon? Yo, what's going on? Hello? Yeah, get up. Dude, what happened to me? Your key cards have been taken away. Are you kidding me? What? Uh-oh. Ah, shit. Oh! Hello, what's going on? Okay. Another key card. We're just gonna hit this. Real quick. There you go. Okay. Oh! The lights are back on. Oh! That's blue. What? Oh. Oh, what? Yo. Oh, no! It's just like the first game. Not the second game. This is the second game. Alright. There's a little bit of a deja vu moment. What the? Alright. That was the first time that, you know, we haven't died from that. So that's good. What? Yo. Dude, these things are disgusting. And they're everywhere, too. Oh, wait, I had a key card to that? I thought I lost all my key cards. What? Okay. Hey, buddy. I got a color from that. Oh, I'm assuming we have to get all the colors from, like, all these things. And then we put in this. Yep. Okay. I don't know why I said yeah like that, but yep. What happened, though? It's my question. I really want to know why there's just these dudes just in what looks like to be a hospital. Certain liquid to operate? Because I already did that. Oh, wait, there's one more. Okay. What? Oh! Wait, it's the... Oh. I'm dead. I have an idea. Hold on. Wait. Oh! Okay. Okay. And then... Ram his eye. Yeah. There we go.
Alright,
go, 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 go. Oh, that didn't work, that didn't work, that didn't work. Hit him. Yup. Bam. Okay. Yup, I got it. Alright, sick. There you go. Firework. We put it in the cannon, and then it blows him up. Let's do it. Okay, wait, is he still rubbing his eye? Nope. Oh! Is he dead? Oh, wait. He went away. Alright, sick. Can I go through here? Alright, I can go through there as well, but I just want to see what's in here. These are just case update reports. I'm not gonna read these. But if you guys want to, you can. Yippee! I got a hat. Oh, wait. Oh, I know where we are. We're in the hospital thingy. Or the med- Okay. Oh, wait, what? Do I have to hit him in an order? And then we just have him go through here. Hit this. Maybe unlock- Yeah, okay. It just unlocks- unlocks these. Oh, what? Oh, right. Yeah, I forgot. We can customize it. To make it look like, you know, whatever we want. Actually, I like that. Let's see him. Let's see our new dude. Yo, wait. He just looks the same. Okay. Oh, we're getting chased. We're getting chased. There's no way we're not. How to survive a giant snail attack. Wait, I forgot what it was. Okay, wait. I'm ready for it. Let's go. Hello? Oh. Hi. I did not know what we were doing. I just saw that, and I was like, wait a minute. That was the eye from, or not the, what? That's the eye. That was the thing, the bird that we killed, I think, last time. I'm assuming. We get him to chase us, right? And then we just run back. Yo, wait. Oh, you're a good person, right? I hope. Please. Close, 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 close. Hello? Could you save me? Huh? Wait, you saved me.
Everyone, I want you all to welcome our newest student. You're late to class.
Sorry.
I'll let it slide this time since Thank it's God. Your first day. Mm-hmm. But be late again and I'll rip you to pieces. You're new and unpopular student, so you will have to sit with the unpopular table in the middle. Now sit so we can begin.
Okay. Weird kid.
Sit.
Pain giver. Whoa. Hold on.
So where do you think you're going?
Yo! I'll sit! Apparently I'm the weird kid, but that's okay.
Okay, class, so the first lesson of the day is math. Over the course of the semester, you will learn how to annihilate others, how to safely extract the human brain for eating, and... Oh, wait. I made a mistake. I think that's lesson 4 of the day. For math. Over the course of the semester, you will learn to add, subtract, divide, multiply, and so much more.
Okay, thank God.
I am so excited. Before we start, let's revise some of the basics.
Okay.
What is 6874123612 plus 98193912? And remember, wrong answers will be very harshly punished.
The tape players.
7856063524. Correct!
Oh.
You kids are really paying attention today. Next question, and one that I wrote myself.
How do you extract the brain from it?
2 plus 2?
4?
Frog.
Fuck!
Wrong!
Shit! No!
Can I...
7, 8, 5, 6,
it's the 3, same 3, one!
5, 2, 4.
Shit.
Wrong!
No, wait!
What is 2 plus 2?
Dramatic kid, you got this. Shit, oh.
Wrong!
Wait!
What is 2 plus 2?
Please, say 4. Thank
Correct.
You. Thank you.
Wow, I thought everyone would get it wrong.
Yeah,
All right, last question before your lunch break.
Ooh.
What is misery plus disappointment?
It's not frog ass me, my life.
Correct!
Damn.
Unfortunately, that's all the time we have for math for the day.
Yay. Let's go.
Go to your lunch break, and then we'll start the next lesson when you come back.
Where's the lunch break? Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. You can trade gum for money with the popular kids. What? You want to save this twerp? Give us your lunch money. Not really. Okay, please save our friend who's being bullied over there. So I need to get gum, and I can get money, and then that money can be used for all this stuff. It's like a domino effect or something, so I think this is all the gum I get. Yep, can I have money? Awesome. Here's the lunch money. Can I have the friend? Here you go. Amazing. What did that do? It opened the door. That gave me sunglasses. What?
Attention, everyone. This announcement concludes your lunch break. Please return to your classes.
Okay.
Also, teachers, please keep in mind that we're on the lookout for a very, very naughty student, believed to be accompanied by a drone.
Oh!
If you catch them, call Principal Ban-Ban's office immediately.
Ban-Ban? It's not Bon-Bon, it's Ban-Ban. Oh, holy mother fucking god. Oh my lord.
You didn't see the person they're talking about, did you?
Nope.
Oh, what am I saying? You're one of the cool kids. Of course you don't talk to ugly, unpopular kids like them.
Yeah.
Take a seat with the cool kids where you belong.
Oh, yeah. Oh, because I'm wearing sunglasses.
Okay, kids. The next lesson is science. Like we did for math, and since this is the first science lesson of the semester, it will only be a review lesson. But first, let me introduce you to our classroom rules.
Okay, let's
do
it.
No talking, no breathing, no moving, no asking questions, and no washroom breaks. Remember, I will have to punish you very, very harshly if you break any of those rules.
All right.
Back to the review. Let's start with something easy. How hot is the sun?
Class clown, you got this, dude.
I'm so funny.
Shit.
Wrong.
That shouldn't be my... Oh. Loud kid.
Oh! Wrong!
Shit, well that was...
Nothing's as hot as me.
Oh. Ew.
I'll allow it, but only because it made me laugh and because you're a cool kid. I can tell by your very cool glasses. Next question. How many hearts does an octopus have?
Uh-oh.
Stinger flip!
Fuck, that's not
correct.
Right. Wait, what?
That's half right, since Stinger Flint is close to an octopus, he's a jellyfish. But I'll allow it, since you're a cool kid. Normal octopuses have 3 hearts. We humans have 1. And Stinger Flint has... I'm not sure actually, but let's move on. Next question. We have 5 senses. Sight, smell, taste, touch, and...
Scream, buddy!
Correct! Oh, you just made me use my 5th sense.
What?
Close enough. I'll allow it.
Okay.
Unfortunately, that's all the time we have for science for today. Go on to your second break, and then we'll start the next lesson when it's over.
I hate this so much. Oh, it's different this time. You want to join us, punk? Give me some lunch money. Okay. And then we give him the money, and now I join the pinheads. Let's go. Jesus.
Oh, wow. 3 new kids in one day?
Oh, yeah.
1 unpopular kid? Yuck. 1 cool kid and 1 mean kid.
Yep.
Welcome. Sit on the table to your left where you belong so we can begin.
All right.
Just like we did for math and science, it will only be a review lesson. Let's start with some common knowledge to freshen your stupid brains.
Sick.
Can
okay.
anyone here give me an example of an unkind person?
Me.
I will give you immense pain. Wrong!
No, wait!
Can anyone here give me an example of an unkind person?
Oh, you got this, mean kid.
School sucks. Wrong!
Wrong, knew it. Please.
I will beat you to death.
Please.
Correct!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
That is a perfect example! Good job! Assuming it wasn't directed at me, of course. Now,
no.
This time, can anyone give me an example of a kind person?
Uh.
I will give you immense pain. Correct!
What?
Exactly! Giving others things without expecting anything in return is exactly what kindness is.
That's
not...
This class is going to be great! I can feel it!
What was that?
Wait, what was that?
That's what I'm saying.
I wonder if it's a new student. Nobody move while I check it out.
Alright, I just won't move then. I'm not moving though. Bro. Shit. Don't sit on me skipping and I'll give you some gum.
No! Not again! I actually tried to be a good teacher this time!
Oh shit. Yo! What? Capture the birds and place them in the nest. Oh, they're gonna leave and I'm gonna have to freaking. Yup. What? Wait. I should not have done that. Oh, shoot. Oh my god. If we do this, we shouldn't die. Because we got all of its people. Uh-oh. Oh yeah. Okay, let's go. What is that? Oh my- Okay. Wait. Yo. I'm not moving. I'm not doing anything. Holy crap. Yo. What's up, bro?
Hello.
Go. Oh my god. Stop. Alright, wait, there's a door behind me. This one right there. I think I can go through that. Okay, they're gonna check that. They're gonna be like, hello?
Where are you hiding?
Go, fucking go. Open the door. I'm dead! Oh my god, I did it. Yo. What is this? He likes to collect seashells in his chest. Okay. Oh, so I have to find seashells? Alright. There we go. I can't see anything in there. Wait. There's something right here. We got a key card. What does this do? Oh. Okay. Alright. This is pretty easy. Do I have one? Shoot. I didn't. Let me. Yo. Wrong one. Uh-oh. Am I gonna die? Oh, I'll probably have to try it again. Okay. What? Am I done? I'd have to go again. I'm so confused. Okay. This should be the last one, I think. I don't know. There we go. That should be it. Oh, there we go. Are we done? Let's go! Okay. That was really weird. I did not like that. Let's grab the key card. And I don't know if this opens, but it's gonna do something. It's complete darkness. Oh. Hello? What is this? Wait your turn or everyone falls to their deaths? There's exercise, so it's best to save your breath. What? Dear mommy, I am okay and Claire is okay. The nice jellyfish saved us from the big bird and the evil red man You're going to the jellyfish's home. I still don't know who Claire is, but it seems like the jellyfish is a nice dude. Okay, this is just parkour. Oh my god. Let's go! The winner's corner. Oh my god, that scared me so bad. Let's go. Is that a cake? Almost there. That is a cake. I don't trust that. What? What? Hello? Oh, I do not like this. Oh! Hi.
You know, on a normal day, you'd be standing where I am, behind the safety of this glass. Like you're in a zoo watching some animals. Speaking of zoos, it's almost assembly time, where all the doors open, so we must keep this brief.
Oh.
Look, okay. I'm sorry I hit you, but you gotta understand. I needed something from you that I could only get if you were unconscious, and I was all out of sedatives. If you'd seen me, you wouldn't have trusted me, I know it. But there was one thing I didn't lie to you about, and that's me knowing why you're here. You're here for your children. I'm working towards saving them, if you can believe it. But someone else has them. Someone far stronger than you and me both, that resides deep in the abyss. Oh no, you've gotta go. There's an elevator in Opilabird's walkway. Take it and we'll talk again down there.
Okay. This one, right? Oh shoot. Wait. Yo. Uh-oh.
You've been a bad student.
Oh god, okay, hold on. Oh, she's chasing me. Oh god, there she is. Oh! Oh my god, it's a whole chase. Alright, what is that? I can't see. It's a corner. Wait! No! Oh, let's go over here. Alright. Oh, yeah, no, there's more area. Alright. Oh, my God. Oh, wait. What do I do? Okay, go. Okay. Alright. Hey! Oh, my God. Okay. Alright, let's go this way. Oh, shoot. Okay. Keep running. Where is she? There she is. Oh, Jesus Christ. Wait, do I have a white key card? Oh, I don't think you do. That didn't work. Oh my god. Yo! Yes! Let's go! Oh my god, that took way too long. Bro, that took me at least like 17 tries. Oh my lord. Can this open now? Oh wait, I don't have the key card for it. What do I do? Oh, wait, she dropped it. Okay. Oh, not this again. Alright. I'm praying to God that this won't kill me. Okay. No matter what, do not go down there. Oh.